mate, the boys, let's hear it off. A ham, door, and a three, and a father. And here we go with the story with your mum and the gimp and the up and the square one. Come on! Hey! Woo!
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I rode into town on a crippled horse. Got fired from a cattle drive up the north. The ropes of the gallows were swinging in the breeze. All the wanted posters had a picture of me. I got my Colt 45 right by my side. Ticka-ting, 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 ticka-ting. I'm the Donegal Kid, I hope you're quite prepared to die. Ticka-ting. Of my horse to a hitch. Walked into a bar room they called the Busted Bitch. Ordered up my whiskey, he asked me for my bread. I paid him two bits and then I pumped him full of lead. Got my dog 45 right by my side. I'm the Donegal Kid, I hope you're quite prepared to die. Of the evening was eyeballing me, staring down from the balcony. She walked up to me with her gunpowder breath. The ace of hearts was beating in her chest. I dragged her upstairs by her lower lip. I got my Colt 45 right by my side. I'm the Donegal Kid, I hope you're quite prepared to. She said, lay down. She said, lay down.
I just as I walk in the morning, you know what I mean?
She undone my boots, untied my jeans, untied my tubes I had tied since my teens. Just then the door was kicked in. And there stood a scumball, all covered in sin. He said, that's my woman. I said, that's no lie. I blew a hole in him just then. Big as the sky, got my Colt 45 right by my side. I'm the Donegal Kid, I hope you're quite prepared to die. I'm the Donegal Kid, I hope you're quite prepared to die.
Thanks, lads.